in any empty seats next year. We will have a full house today. Please make your way to the top of the bleachers and fill in any empty seats next year.
Thank you.
state championship team. But first, I gotta ask, do we have any Raptors in the house? To tell us what a Raptor is.
Alrighty. I'm gonna need everybody on your feet for what is a Raptor. If you don't know the words, they're on the board over there, okay? What is a Raptor? On your feet, everybody.
Chelsea. I need everybody up though.
Everybody up on their feet.
Where's the energy? I need everybody up. I don't know if you love what is a Raptor like I love what is a Raptor.
To bring home the state championship to Eaglecrest. We will recognize these athletes for their hard work, commitment to their sports, and their outstanding performance at the state championship. So, Raptors, I know I just told you to sit down, but to greet our team, can we please once again get on our feet? It is now time to bring out our state champions. Their state championship trophy to our principal, Mrs. Gwen Hansen-Vehill. Community, our nation, and even the world. Yes, in February, Eaglecrest will represent the Nest at Nationals, and in April, they will take on the title of Team USA as the junior hip-hop team and will be the only junior hip-hop team to represent the United States. Let's hear it! Teams like Team England, Team Japan, and Team Chile, just to name a few. Our dancers have have a huge following, and we are thrilled to honor and recognize them here today. So, at this time, we would like to turn our attention to the screen. You all may be seated as we present a highlight video of our state champion dance team. Thank you. rappers at this time, well, let's welcome our principal, Mrs. Gwen Hansen-Vehill, and athletic directors, Mrs. Heather Nelson and Mr. Vince Orlando, to present an excellence medal to each member of our state's hip-hop dance team. We will be introducing the team to you by grade level. So, first up, representing the class of 2026, we have Miley Trebelhorn. Brooklyn Burke. Next up, the class of 2025. Clark. northeast end of the gym. Is our dance team leadership. Here is the 2022 Hip Hop State Champions banner. A huge congratulations to our Eaglecrest dance team who brought home the third state championship title for the dance team program. We are so proud of each of you for this hard work and dedication to the sport. Good luck, Raptors, at Nationals in February. All right, we have another special group of students who would like to acknowledge your amazing hard work. Please welcome the Little Raptors to the floor as they today's assembly. Please stand and join us as the Little Raptors, Rowdy and Little Rowdy, lead us in the Macarena. Everyone on your feet. Here today, can we please welcome back
Raptor is.
Alrighty, Raptors, let's show Colorado how much spirit we have. Let's do What is a Raptor again, because I don't think we heard you the first time, okay? You guys ready?
Championship Celebration Assembly.